Mr. Evans fits the criteria of a malignant narcissism. Acts of rage frequently involving the attentions of a woman.
You look so beautiful when you sleep. When I was in prison, I thought a lot about you.
Colin, I tried to wait.
No, you didn't.
There's violence in this man.
Your parole is denied.
They say the storm is gonna be really bad.
I better get going.
Tell your dad I say happy birthday. I love you.
Love you too.
That's very good. Big girl. Okay, finish cutting that up, baby. Put it on the plate and then come over here and eat, okay?
I'm sorry, I don't mean to bother you. I just lost control of my car and wrecked it.
Are you alright?
I'm good. I just had it. Do you think I could use your phone?
You live around here?
Yeah, over on River Road. I don't even need to come in. I'll stand right here. You can hand the phone and shut the door.
Mommy!
I'm feeding my daughter. I'll be right back.
All right, thank you.
I guess somebody needs to use the phone.
Hey, let's do it. Let's go. And up to the sky!
Put her down! Please.
Please work.
You don't have to do it.
I would have thought of all those brains you've got. You would have figured out the game you're playing by now.
Terry, are you here?
Hello, yes. There's an intruder in my house.